This is where most people see Les Dennis, in a TV studio counting the scores in his game show Family Fortunes or in his own television comedy show. Yes. But from next Monday, a change of scenery and a change of accents will put Liverpudlian Les in front of a packed Adelphi Theatre as the lead in Me and My Girl, the story of a Cockney barrow boy who discovers he's heir to a fortune.
As far as the part itself goes, you're not a natural Cockney, are you?
I'm not, no, I'm from Liverpool, so I'm having to learn all that, you know. It's because sometimes with my accent, particularly in songs, I kind of shorten the vowel, you know, like hand and planned and things like that. So I'm having to learn how to not do that and open the mouth and sing out.
The accent is there all right, as is the comedy, for which Les is more famous. In this scene, our hero is attempting to fend off the amorous advances of money-grabbing Lady Jacqueline, played by Amanda Pryor.
You kiss me on the piazza!
Oh, I never did!
Bill, I believe if two people are attracted to each other, they should cast convention to the winds. Nothing should come between them and their destiny.
While Les doesn't admit any nerves as he prepares for his first night in the role on Monday, he knows he's got a tough act to follow. Award-winning Robert Lindsey started the ball rolling nearly 3,000 packed houses ago, making Me and My Girl almost immune to the West End recession.
I saw Robert Lindsey in it when he opened here, and I just loved it and thought, oh, I'd love to one day play that part.
But it's impossible.
So the eternal story of an East End boy tumbling into the aristocracy continues. And the Liverpudlian come Cockney has no intention of letting it stop now. And he can sing as well.
Do the things that most men do. Men not so high-minded as I.
John Dowden, Thames News.
I can't do that caveman stuff. Sock 'em hard, treat 'em rough.